Well, I have a light headache today. How's it going, everybody? It's Hecklejack playing Dead by Daylight. We're playing more Ghostface again. Because our current challenge is to interrupt and grab survivors. And there's no other killer better than doing that than with Ghostface. Especially on maps with a lot of closed areas. So we're running some pretty decent perks, well, add-ons, I mean. Like the night vision monocular. Considerably increase the rate at which a survivor becomes marked when not leaning from cover, and the chewed pin, which increases Night Shroud's power recovery rate. I'm bringing out the big guns with these perks, because I want to utilize my survivor pudding as best as possible. We're running Lightborn, Iron Grass, Nurse's Calling, and Slappy Butcher. Lightborn, you know the drill, because I hate flashlights. I thought that was someone screaming for a second, but it's just a horse. This mutant horse. Someone's got decisive. Or object of obsession. Or whatever type of perk that makes you likely to be the obsession. Yep, they see me. But you're exposed. Is the basement over here? Nope, it isn't. Unfortunate. They are rushing those gens. Decisive. Okay. Ah, you're over here. Eh? Scratch marks. You got a toolbox. Oh, she was dead on hook. Okay. We're to the basement, honestly. It's down here, it said so. She... No, that wasn't her! The one who disconnected wasn't the one that was hooked! Hello there. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten, 11, 12. Okay. Just in case she might have borrowed time. At max, it's 12 seconds. Didn't grab anyone this match, but it's an open area. A map like this, what can you do as Ghostface? I got Ruthless. Nice. And the survivor pudding was utilized perfectly. Now, if only I could just keep this up for the second one, because I only got two. Okay, someone used an offering to go to Crota's Friend Asylum, and I ain't complaining. Now, is the basement here? No, it isn't. So it's in the main building. God knows where that at. Where that's at. boy. I know you were about to touch that gen. Okay, why do you keep... Judging from the way you're playing, you might have decisive too. I haven't even touched this, Jen. Break this. You haven't been hooked before. killer. Alright. Still no grabs. But oh well. Okay, now I'm just playing as Wraith, because I feel like it. Also, a day has passed again. Dead end. Also, I got an add-on that makes me move moderately faster. Oh, someone's working on that gen. Dragonborn. Oh yeah, the basement's right here. Perfect. That's another hook. Can I still kick this? No, I cannot. Hello. At least wait until I get out of the basement.
Mm-hmm.
So two of y'all are over there. This really is a basement game right here. Ah, dead heart. Okay. Actually, with two of you guys left, gotta make sure none of y'all get the hatch. Gotcha. Where'd the other girl go? I hear the hatch. There it is. Hmm. And we are back to Ghostface. I'm also running the Ultra Rare add-ons for him, which I do not have high hopes for, to be honest, but I'm just offering to go to this map since there's many walls to lean over. Wait. Oh, hello. Well, I know where they're going. Well, I know which way they went, at least. A little bit. Wait a minute. That gen is almost finished. I should go back to it. Yep, someone's on it. Gotcha. Too far. What? Thank you. Wow, you guys are bold. That girl's still injured. Okay, maybe I could reach the basement. Right over here. Okay. I did not need to make a ring around like that. Okay, so he's going up the stairs to heal that other guy. Yep. That's one grab, at least. What the hey now? Oh, I see you. Hehehehe First time I teabagged. Is the gen finished? Yep, it's finished.
Hey.
Huh. Okay then. Oh, there's a wall here. Okay. Gaining a stack of bloodlust. And you're dead. Yes, I got one in one sitting. Oh, there. You're going to the basement, friend. Gotcha. Wow. All hooked. In the basement. All sacrifices. Two great matches in a row. Oh. He got out. Or did he? Oh yeah, found the hatch. Which gate you gonna go to now? Of course, I'm not that fast. He could get to one or the other. If he's quick enough. And it seems he wasn't quick enough. GG. Dwight. Was it three Dwights or two? I forget. Now, if only more of my matches could go like that. And I got the achievement. One of the harder ones, at least. Well, that about wraps this video up. Ladies and gentlemen, I will see you guys in the next one. Peace out.